show tips.
A fun little bonus when baking vegan brownies and cookies is that you can take them out of the oven a little bit early to get that really nice Duncan Hines sort of chewy texture. But don't worry if it's a little bit undercooked, because there's no raw eggs in it. You could even eat the batter.